Good evening. A driver has been arrested after a car struck pedestrians and hit vehicles in Melbourne CBD, killing at least one person. A farmer's revealed he narrowly avoided being shot by a gunman responsible for a shocking murder-suicide in WA's Wheatbelt. The War Memorial adds details to a plaque acknowledging Ben Robert Smith's tainted service history, and King Charles pays tribute to Queen Elizabeth on the anniversary of her death.